16th of July, Thursday, 2020. My name is Rick Johnson. I am writing in my grandfather's journal that he gave to me in my beach house in Marimbula. He passed away recently and left me this journal. He told me that he was looking for a creature called a Xecrophage, which is a being that kills people and assumes the form of its current target. He couldn't find it before his death, but his last dying wish was for me to find the Xecrophage and kill it. He told me that this thing usually hangs around beaches, which is why I'm here. I don't know how I'm going to kill this thing, or if it even exists, but I'm going to have to assume that it does, because otherwise coming here was a waste. Anyways, I better get some sleep, so good night for now. July 17th, Friday. I'm beginning my hunt for the Xecrophage today. Some news has been going around about how various mutilated corpses have been found at beaches, and I think that possibly it's because of the Xecrophage. But then again, there could be something else going on. I'm going to be bringing this journal with me so I can take various notes on my findings, such as things I saw and how long I've been out. I just hope I don't find any of the mutilated bodies. I really don't feel like seeing a dead body today. Anyways, that's it from me, at least for the minute anyway. Deep channel, do not enter. I know why they really closed the beach.
Hey again. I've been looking for about a few hours. I unfortunately did see quite a few dead bodies. And like the news said, they were quite mutilated. Maybe some bite marks I think I saw, I'm not sure. Maybe the Xecrophage eats human flesh to survive, and that's why it kills. Anyways, that's just a theory of mine. I found this cool hat. I thought I lost it for a second, but then I found it on a rock. I'm gonna get going again in a second. I just need a second to stop walking. My legs are tired. Despite the reason I'm out here, it's actually been quite relaxing to listen to the noise of the water and just breathe in some fresh air, you know?
You know, it's weird. I feel like I'm being watched. Anyways, I should just get back to it and keep my mind off things. So, goodbye for now. So, this is gonna sound crazy, but I found the Xecrophage. Well, kind of.
Whoa. This part of the beach is actually populated.
Don't worry. I'll explain everything. I was walking down the beach looking for the thing when I saw something. Something that looked exactly like me, and yet behaved inhuman.
Well, populated beach went stumbling from. Wait. Hang on a minute. That looks like me. Wait! God damn it, he's not here. So that was that. I saw the Xecrophage, but I don't know if it was real or just a figment of my imagination. I'll probably be sleeping with the lights on tonight. Just like earlier today. Gone. 18th of July, Saturday. The Xecrophage got into my cabin last night. I was just barely able to hide myself in the closet. I feel so alone out here with this thing. I need help. I'm gonna die out here. Why didn't I bring any weapons? What's wrong with me? Yeah, get the hell off me. Stay the hell away from me! I did it, Grandpa. July 19th, Sunday. I've managed to kill the Xecrophage by smashing its head in with the closet door, but after I killed it, it revealed its true form to me, and what I saw was horrifying. I threw up outside. Don't worry, I've gotten rid of the body and dumped it in the sea, but I drew the Xecrophage's true form. It's not very good, but here it is. I'm going home in a couple of days, and seeing as the Xecrophage is dead, this will be my last entry. Goodbye, and thank you for being the journal of one Rick Johnson.
back.